In this example, we are given that a car is going toward east at 8 meters per second. And to the passengers in the car, a train appears to be moving in the north direction at 15 meters per second. We are required to find the actual velocity of train. So in this situation, we can simply say that a car which is moving toward east, velocity of car is 8 meters per second. It is moving in eastward direction. And we are also given that velocity of train with respect to car. This is in north direction because north is the direction of train which appears to be moving to the passengers in the car. This is the velocity of train with respect to car and is 15 meters per second in northward direction. We know that velocity of train with respect to car can be given as Vt minus Vc. And we are required to find the velocity of train. The velocity of train here can be written as velocity of train with respect to car plus velocity of car. So in this situation, velocity of train with respect to car is in northward direction. If we add the velocity of car in it, the resultant would be this. So this is the direction of velocity of train which we are required to calculate. Now in this situation, you can see this velocity of train is 15 meters per second and velocity of car is 8 meters per second. Then the angle theta with which the train is moving in the direction east of north, this theta can be written as tan inverse of 8 by 15. And here if we wish to calculate this Vt, this can be simply written as root of 15 square plus 8 square. This will give us root of 225 plus 64, that is root 289, that is 17 meters per second. And the direction of this Vt vector, here Vt vector can be written as 17 meters per second at 10 inverse of 8 by 15 east of north. This will be the answer to this problem.